Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about the balloon man. How does balloon man sell his balloon at market? So, in this class, I am going to teach a lesson, Unit 7, what God does. Okay, dear student, let us start the lesson. Before I introduce the new words, irritated, impatient about something, puzzled, confused, cheekiness, disrespectful, worried, white reddened face, became angry, throw a piece of clothing, a long sleeveless coat which is worn by chiffon boy, that means kurikaiyo kuduka, wrapped, covered, realized, understood. Okay dear student, take out page number 103. What God does. The king and the minister in the court were engaged in a conversation. The king asked the minister, What does God do? Why, sir, he seemed surprised. Even a shepherd boy could answer this question. The emperor was irritated by this response. Who could he? Then, why don't you produce such a shepherd boy before me? The next day, the minister brought a young shepherd to court. The emperor asked him, what does God do, young man? Unafraid, the village boy replied, is my emperor asking this question as a teacher or as a student? The emperor was puzzled. As a student, he replied. Then, look at the student's cheekiness, the boy stated. The student continues sitting on the throne while the teacher stands before him. The emperor went red in face. He quickly stood up and walked out. Leading the boy by the hand, he made him sit on the throne. The king took the shepherd's cloak and wrapped it around himself. With folded hands, he then asked the shepherd boy, oh teacher, could you please tell me what God does? The shepherd boy laughed. God turns a shepherd boy into an emperor and an emperor into a shepherd. The minister looked at the emperor. The king was speechless. Yes, God could do anything as he pleased. The emperor realized. Dear student, what God does? Yes, God can do anything, whatever he wants. So, let us start the lesson. The king and the minister in the court were engaged in a conversation. Conversation, that means they are talking together. Two people are talking together. Who are the two people? Yes, the king and the minister were engaged in a conversation in a court. The king asked the minister, that means mantri. The king asked the minister, what does God do? Why, sir, he seemed surprised. The minister was surprised because the king asked a question. What question the king asked? Yes, what does God do? When he heard this question, he was surprised. Even a shepherd boy could answer this question. Yes, he replied. Who replied? The minister replied. Even a shepherd boy could answer this question. That means, even a shepherd boy could answer this question. It is a very easy question. This question is answered by a shepherd boy also. The emperor was irritated by this response. Emperor, that means the king was irritated by response of the minister. Who could he? Then, why don't you produce such a shepherd boy before me? Why don't you call shepherd boy before me? You call him. That means, Karatha, Avanana, Tahini. The next day, the minister brought a young shepherd boy to court. Next day, the minister called the shepherd boy to the court and met with king. The emperor asked him, and man? Yes, same question asked by the king to Shwetha. Of the question, what does God do? They bring Martane. Yes, unafraid, the village boy replied. He is not afraid, he is not scared. My teacher asking question before in front of me, what will you do? Yes, we are afraid. So here the Shwetha boy not afraid, he is not scared, and he replied very bravely. Is my emperor asking this question as a teacher or as a student? That means, is my king you asking this question as a teacher or as a student? He questioned the question teacher kaitidya or student kaitidya. That means, is emperor asking this question as a teacher or as a student? The emperor was puzzled. The emperor was confused because the Shwetha asking question to king. So the king was very confused. He don't know what answer he will give to him. So he was confused. So then as a student he replied. Confusedly he replied like, as a student I am asking this question. What was the question? What does God do? Then look at the student's cheekiness. Cheekiness, that means disrespectful quality. What disrespectful quality? See, the boy stated. The student continues sitting on the throne while the teacher stands before him. Yes. Even your teacher asking question in front of you, what will you do? Yes, you will stand up and give respect to teacher. When you, if you have any doubt, first you raise your hand or first you stand up, then ask the question, ask the doubt. Like here, the Shwetha boy stated to king. How did he stated? The student asking question while the teacher stands before him to sit him in throne. Is this right? No, this is not a proper way. So the king asking question as a student, then he stand up in front of the Shwetha boy, then he asked question to him. This is the proper way. So the Shwetha boy stated to the king. The student continues sitting on the throne while the teacher stands before him. Wow, the emperor went red in face. Red in face, that means he became very angry. He became angry. He went right in face. He quickly stood up and walked down. He quickly stood up. When he sat, yes, he sat on the throne. So he quickly stood up and went down. That means he came down. Leading the boy by the hand, he made him sit on the throne. Yes, he came from up and he came to down and leading the boy hand. That means he held the boy and made him sit on the throne. Next, the king sitting the boy on the Shwetha boy on the throne. Throne, that means it is a chair. Who sit on this throne? Yes, the emperor, the king sitting on this throne. That is called throne. The king took the Shwetha boy's cloak and wrapped it around himself. Cloak, that means it is a piece of clothing along sleeveless coat. Who was wearing by Shwetha boy? It is a sleeveless coat. It is very long. So then he take this cloak and wrapped around him. That means he tied around him and tied his hand and stand in front of the Shwetha boy. Then with the folded hands, he then asked the Shwetha boy, "Oh teacher, could you please tell me what God does like that? He stand here and take cloak tied around him and folded his hand like that, and then he asked questions like, what does God do?" to the Shwetha boy. Where does Shwetha boy sit? Yes, the Shwetha boy sitting on the throne and the king stand in front of the Shwetha boy and with the folded hands. friend. The shepherd boy loved him. When the king asked Goshen as a student, he was loved because God turns the shepherd boy into an emperor and an emperor into a shepherd. That means ದೇವರು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಕುರಿ ಕಾಯುವ ಹುಡುಗನನ್ನ ರಾಜನನ್ನಾಗಿಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ರಾಜನನ್ನ ಕುರಿ ಕಾಯುವ ಹುಡುಗನನ್ನಾಗಿಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಯಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್. ದ ಶೀಫೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಾಯ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಗಾಡ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಶೀಫೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಇಂಟು ಅನ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಟು ಅನ್ ಶೀಫೋರ್ ಬಾಯ್. ಸೊ ದ ಗಾಡ್, ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಡೂ? ಯಸ್, ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಡೂ ವಾಟ್? ಯಸ್, ಗಾಡ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಶೀಫೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಇಂಟು ಅನ್ minister looked at the emperor. The king was speechless. Yes, God could do anything as he pleased. The emperor realized. Then he realized what God do? Anything he pleased. Whatever he wants, he do. Then the king realized. Okay, dear student. What does God do? The God do anything. Like God turns the shepherd boy into a king and the king into a shepherd boy. And God turns king as a student and shepherd boy as a king. Like, yes, God do anything whatever he pleases. Whatever he wants, God do anything. So then the king and the king got the answer from his question and he cleared his confusion by the help of, yes, shepherd boy. He is a angry shepherd boy who was a very clever boy. So dear student, it is a beautiful story. Then say yes or no, rewrite the sentence if you find them incorrect. Okay, first one. The minister told the king that one shepherd boy could answer what God could do. Yes, it is a right question and also it is in right sentence. So you put right mark in S. The king was happy to hear the shepherd boy could answer what God could do. No, he was became very angry when the minister asked that shepherd boy could answer this question. When he hear these words, he became angry. So it is false. No. How do you write there? Yes, the king was not happy to hear that a shepherd boy could answer what God could do. Third one. The shepherd boy was afraid when the king asked him a question. No, he was gave answer very bravely. So how do you correct this sentence? The shepherd boy was not afraid, or the shepherd boy was unafraid when the king asked him a question. You put into mark. No, answer is no. Next one. The king was puzzled when the shepherd boy asked him. If the king was asking the question as a student or as a teacher, yes, he was puzzled. Puzzled, that means he was confused. So put right mark in S. The minister led the shepherd boy to the throne. No, the king led the shepherd boy to the throne because he realized his the situation. Then he led the shepherd boy to the throne. So this is the proper way. So you lift out the minister, you write the king. The king led the shepherd boy to the throne. See, this is the proper way. God turns a shepherd boy into an emperor and an emperor into a shepherd. Yes, it is the correct sentence. Okay, dear student, I will send notes this lesson from this lesson through the WhatsApp. Okay, and then in this class we have learned about God. What God do? What does God do? Okay. Confused question? Yes, the king have a confused question. What is his question? What does God do? Who cleared his question and who cleared his confusion? Yes, the shepherd boy cleared it. Right? You answer. student. I hope you understood this lesson. I will send notes from this lesson through WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.